everyone, welcome back to our channel. We are on the Go Frenchies. This is Mimosa. And this is Gizmo. I am Emmy. Today we are going to show you how to make a Christmas paw print ornament. Let's get started. What do you say, guys? Let's start making these ornaments together. You will need three simple ingredients. First, 2 cups of flour, 1 cup of salt, and 1 cup of warm water, and maybe a little helper, just like Gizmo over here. We're gonna start combining all the three ingredients together. I already got 2 cups of flour in a bowl. Now we put 1 cup of salt and a warm water. All we have to do is just combine everything together until it's formed into the dough. All right, Mr. Helper, it look like you wanna eat my dough now. You have the option to use a stand mixer or a hand mixer, but I like to mix it by hand so I can get my little arm workout in, so I can be strong just like Gizmo. Once the dough is formed, it should look something like this. Now it's time to roll our dough out. But I have to put our little helper on the floor before he's eating my dough, and it's gonna get a little messy. We'll see you in a little bit, okay, Gizmo? I'm gonna start by putting a little flour on the countertop so it doesn't stick. Once you get your dough on your working surface and you can feel the dough, if it's too dry, add a little bit more water, and if it's too wet, add a little bit more flour. In this case, I think I might need a little bit more flour into my dough. Keep kneading it until you get the texture that you're looking for, which is not too sticky and not too dry. Okay, I think I get the texture that I'm looking for. Now I'm gonna roll the dough out into the thickness that I'm looking for with the rolling pin. Don't roll it out too thin, because when you want to imprint the paw print, it might not appear on the dough once you bake it. Once the dough is rolled out, you can cut into any shape that you like with the cookie cutter you have. You can use the festive one like Christmas tree, and maybe a reindeer or whatever, and maybe a Frenchie shape if you have one. But I have the star in a paw print, so we're gonna cut it with this. Now that we got our ornaments cut into shapes, it's time to put our dog paw prints on. I'm gonna need Andy for this part to help me out.
All right.
All right.
What do you gotta do?
Okay, we're gonna put mimosa paws on the ornament. Firmly, but delicately. Good job, Mimo.
That one came out really good.
Okay, Gizmo gonna be the paw prints one, and Mimosa gonna have the star one.
Okay.
Right. Good job. Good job, Gizmo. Here we go. Good job.
Good job, bud.
There you go. Good girl. Good girl, Mimo. Good girl. Here we go. Now that we have our ornaments ready, let's move it onto the tray. Before we put the ornaments into the oven, we should poke the hole so we can put the ribbon on. You can use the straw to make the hole on each ornament. Now we're gonna put the ornaments into the oven at 200 degrees for 2 hours. Now that the ornaments have been out of the oven and they're cool, it's time for decoration. Feel free to decorate however you like it. For me, I have some paint, some glitter, and of course some ribbon and a Sharpie. You can make this as some family activities. So I'm gonna have Andy come over here and help me decorate it together. We just finished decorating. Gizmo helped out a lot. Now it's time to hang it on the tree. You make a paw print ornament. It's such a fun thing to do during the holiday time.
Oh yeah, something cool that you guys can do with your families. And if you guys like this video, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up or a paws up.
Paws up.
And make sure you guys subscribe to our channel and hit the bell so you guys get notifications when we post new videos just like this one, right?
Yes.
All right guys, we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye,
Bye.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.